was Bray, he would run.
Don't forget, Bray has controlled Luke Harper for years. This is the first time that Luke sees that he can control himself. He's calling his own shots.
And look at Wyatt going right after Luke Harper here. Hashtag Wyatt versus Harper. And the big man unloading on Wyatt.
Oh. You know the scary thing. Can you imagine Luke Harper with his no reins pulled on him?
Oh.
There's no governor anymore.
And Wyatt just chopping down Luke Harper.
Look at this collision. This is what you're going to see at WrestleMania. Bray Wyatt is willing to use his own body as a weapon. And trust me, if a guy doesn't care for his own body, he certainly doesn't care for the others either.
And a big drop kick there by Luke Harper. Remember, Harper was the one who warned Bray Wyatt about what Randy Orton was trying to do all that time. Orton burrowing his way into the Wyatt family, gaining the trust of Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, you wonder how things would have been different if Bray would have actually listened to Luke Harper.
He's made a big-time enemy. Harper! Harper into Wyatt!
Wow. This didn't take long to get physical.
Uh-oh! Oh, my God. Five nights remain until WrestleMania, and the WWE Champion Bray Wyatt tangled here with his former Wyatt family apostle in Luke Harper.
Yo, you always wonder these matches. You gonna come into the WrestleMania just 5 days away more battle hardened, or you gonna come into it hurt?
Especially against the likes of Randy Orton, Bray Wyatt is gonna have to have all of his faculties intact. Has claimed that Orton has changed him, even though he exposed the one flaw. Sister Abigail.
And I mean, I think we all thought the one.
Oh, cover. Hold on a second. Harper, cover here to kick.
Hey,
out.
You know, we always said Luke Harper is going to be a world champion one day. What an opportunity Luke Harper has tonight.
And this was during the break here. This superplex, wow. These two massive superstars taking each other out.
Oh, and landed.
Big Uranagi and the senton. Cover here on Harper and the kick out.
Both of these guys are enormous. I don't know what it's going to take to keep either one of them down.
I can't emphasize enough that Bray Wyatt, you're willing to use his own body as a weapon. Randy Orton, the legend killer, one of the greatest promise and potential ever. And he's fulfilled every bit of it. But he has his hands full with Bray Wyatt come Sunday at WrestleMania.
To the eyes of Bray Wyatt. Now
Harper's Sister Abigail.
And Wyatt wisely rolling out of the ring in time.
Watch out, guys!
Oh, my God! Oh, wait a minute, wait a
Harper's
minute.
Harper's coming, it goes again!
This is it, this is what Harper's been waiting for.
This is exactly what Luke Harper's been waiting for.
Straight over our announce table.
The athleticism of this big man, Luke Harper, is not only deceiving, it's absolutely amazing.
Harper's been out for revenge.
This
out for months.
Man can move. Look at this.
Oh! Senton off of the apron. Oh! Great boot by Harper.
That could be it.
Derailed the champion. Kick out
can
by
you
one.
Imagine? And it certainly could happen. It wouldn't be an upset. If Luke Harper finds a way to beat Bray Wyatt 5 days from WrestleMania,
that would put a huge dent in Bray's confidence going into WrestleMania. And imagine what that would feel like for Harper. He would finally be able to move past Bray Wyatt.
I better believe Randy Orton would love to see a shot taken at Wyatt here tonight.
Yeah, and Randy's just enjoying the fact that...
Oh, wait. We're going to Sister Abigail here. Now Harper covered by Wyatt kicking
out. Great counter by Luke.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Oh!
No! What a clothesline!
This could do it on the WWE Champion and won.
He had him!
Luke had him! Got his hand on the bottom rope in time.
Bray Wyatt is the luckiest man in the arena right now.
And Luke Harper can't believe it.
Luke should have won. Bray Wyatt lands right close enough to the ropes to be able to grab that bottom rope. That's the only thing to save Bray from losing.
He's just got to finish him now.
What is the matter with this man?
Oh, Sister Abigail! And Bray Wyatt dispatches Harper.
Here is your winner, the WWE Champion, Bray Wyatt.
And Luke Harper hesitated, and that was all Bray Wyatt needed.
John, that look in the eye of Bray Wyatt is beyond disturbing. Take a look back here as this match unfolded. Harper looked entranced. He was going for discus clothesline one more time.
And Luke Harper just falls just enough for Bray to make that counter and hit Sister Abigail.
And it shows how quick Bray Wyatt is.
I can tell you this, though. Randy Orton won't pause. Not for a second. Randy Orton has wanted Bray Wyatt for months. He set together a plan 6 months ago that's the most diabolical, calculated plans I've ever seen to get for one reason, and that is to get at Bray Wyatt what Bray Wyatt holds most precious, and that is that WWE Championship.
Abigail bestowed all of her powers to you and named you Lord of Lords. All-seeing, all-knowing, all-powerful. There is no salvation for you, Bray. Think you've won? As I drive this crucifix, this weapon of the apocalypse into the heart and soul of Abigail, I not only end her reign over you, I seal your fate at WrestleMania. I'm coming for you, Bray. I am coming for you, and I am coming for the WWE title, and there is nothing that's gonna stand in my way.